Good morning, YouTubers. Or afternoon. Depends on when you're watching this. Anyway, I decided to make a video today because I didn't make one yesterday and I have some stuff to tell you. My news is about rabid peacocks, giant burrito monsters, wild beasts, Billy Mays, the fact that you're pregnant. Yeah, that's right, you're pregnant. If you're a guy watching this right now, yeah, I just impregnated you.
How does that make you feel?
But on a serious note, my news is actually about two concerts I'm going to soon. I already told you about the All Stars tour, but I don't think I told you about the Scream It Like You Mean It tour. The All Star tour is on August 5th, and the Scream It Like You Mean It tour is on August 14th. I guess you could say I'm pretty excited, especially since it's Scream It Like You Mean It, I get to meet Breathe Carolina because I have the VIP package. That includes a signed Scream It Like You Mean It poster by Breathe Carolina, a meet and greet with them before the show, a lanyard and a laminate, and a limited edition VIP t-shirt. That's pretty cool. That's the only thing I really wanted to tell you. I'm going to get some good footage for those concerts to make other videos with. But I'm going to head off to see the wizard. Actually eat some cereal, but still, same thing. And I've got two questions for Martin Broder today because I didn't get to make a video yesterday. It was my brother's birthday, so he's all old and whatnot now. First question for Martin Broder. Dear Martin Broder, how old were you when you started playing bass / singing? And the second question was, Dear Martin Broder, do you ever miss your privacy? So that's pretty much it. So, bye-bye. That's my way of saying bye.